Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, Talium. I think it's time that we went out and did some adventuring. It's been a while. I have a letter here from someone from Falkreath that wants me to destroy one of their relatives who's become a vampire. And I couldn't think of anyone better than a werewolf enthusiast to take on a vampire. Because I don't know if you can really turn into a werewolf, but anyway, you should do well against them. All right. You know, it's been a while. I'm growing out my beard. What do you think? I still have the jagged crown. I'm not giving it to General Tullius just yet, but, you know, maybe after a month or so, I'll take it over there. I mean, it's been about that long, but anyhow, he hasn't come hunting me down yet. Let's go hunt down Vighar, the vampire. All right, according to the note, he's at the Bloodlet Throne. And it's not too far from Falkreath, where we have the person that wants that family member destroyed. All right, let's go. All right, here we are with Dr. Bombay, and this looks like Endora. Okay, let's go.
Did you bring a torch? These old forts can get pretty dark inside.
That's all right. I have mage light if we need it. Come on. Or candlelight, whatever those spells are. Oh no, blood. This can't be good. All right, let's go on inside. I hear breathing already. All right, Talium, come on. I'm gonna try sneaking. I know with all that heavy armor, you're probably not gonna be successful with it, but maybe they'll come after you instead. Oh, it's a banner blowing in the wind.
Just mad, still hungry.
Wait, I hear voices.
All I can think about these days.
Nothing here after all.
Isn't there? Wait. Is that a rune or what is that? Guess it was just oil. That looks suspicious right there. Okay, maybe I'm wrong. All right, let's keep sneaking. Too bad I don't have any friends that are vampires. That armor would probably be nice. a nice gift. Vampire Armor of Claws. I know this enchantment, though. With the living foes that linger within 11 feet too long. Well, I can always sell it. Azura and the box. Take that just in case it's not displayed at the Dragonborn Gallery. Talium, really?
There are forts like this all over Skyrim. The Imperials abandoned most of them a long time ago.
Thank you for the history lesson. Give these books that I have duplicates of to charity. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's sneak. There's no telling what's up ahead. Huh? Oh, they're just bats.
Wow. Would you look at that?
What are you looking at? Hopefully not this vein of iron ore, because that's not very impressive. Come on. Okay, I don't think they see me. All right. Prepare yourself. This is going to be an all-out fight. I don't know how sneaky we can be.
Don't try to magic me, you damn wizard.
All right, they've been affected by my spell. Talium! All right, good, we got them. Oh no! We might be surrounded. Come on. Here they come. Talium, come on! Pay attention! got him. Look at this. I've got an arrow in my hip. Oh, it disappeared. Good. All right, what's this here? Did I incinerate this person? All right, let me search these remains. Citrine, take that. We have several copies of Uncommon Taste. Of course, I don't think any of them are signed by the Gourmet. Look at that skeleton.
Just look at this place. Is this what passes for a fort in Skyrim?
Apparently it does. Come on, let's go. Destroying it. All right, let's keep moving. I thought that thing was going to be a lot tougher. But my powers have grown so much over these months. Ever since becoming the Archmage. All the training that I've gotten. But there's still room for much more improvement. A wolf in here. Alright, what do you think? Do we need to destroy that wolf? I don't know if I can do it through these bars. Just leave it. Come on. this? Okay, it almost seems like a dead end, but no, here we go. We're getting close.
Check every crate, chest, and barrel you see. Who knows, maybe a few of them have something valuable inside.
All right, you, I need to go.
What can I get for you? Is there anything else you need? All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. Still need me to do something? Let me know if there's anything else you need. What could I do for you, friend?
Stop that.
All right, what is it?
Look out! Okay, you're fighting good. Good work, Talium. I knew you were the right choice. Carnelian. I'll take that. Was Vigar a Red Guard? He's dressed like one. He couldn't be. I mean, his relative is not a Red Guard. No, he's not Red Guard. All right. Let's see. Is there a quick way out of here? Doesn't look like it. There has to be a switch somewhere.
Still here.
Here it is.
The smell of dank earth and worm-eaten wood is gonna make me lose my last meal.
Silver, I'm gonna leave it. Alright, here's a chest. Wow. Orcish Greatsword of Grounding. 25-27% chance to interrupt the target spell, draining a quarter of its magicka. More enchanted items, weapons and armor can be improved 18% better. Nice. Okay. Talium, let's keep moving. Here's the barred door. Try this again.
Can I help you?
What? Oh no. Well, at least you're invulnerable to fire. I'd forgotten all about that trap. Okay, Wow, I'm so curious. There's two caves here. All right, Dr. Bombay. Let's find out what these caves are. You get on Endora. Let's go. And then we'll go and let whatever that man's name is, don't ask me to remember it, let him know that we've killed Vigar. All right, Serpent's Trail. Well, there's a lot over here. Where are we? Alright, Pale Pass. I think I've heard that that leads to Cyrodiil. Well, we'll have to investigate that another time. Now, what's up here? Pale Cave. All right. And again, that's for another day. All right, it's time to get back to Fall Creek. All right, Talia, let's go see what's going on here. Oh, there's Dengir. I remembered his name. Dengir! Dengir!
Hello, friend.
Hello. Vigar is dead.
My family thanks you. Take this as a token of our gratitude.
All right, thank you.
Stay safe.
All right, well, it's time to dip into the satchel and see who else needs our help.